Did Moesha tell you that her father just purchased a Saturn dealership?
Yes, ma'am. How's it going, sir?
It's a job.
Speaking of jobs, Quentin just got a big promotion at his father's barbershop. He has his own chair and everything.
Frank, did you know that Quentin's from New York? You were there once.
Yeah, I almost got mugged.
Yeah, I know how you feel. Almost got jacked my first day in L.A.
So, Quentin, what are your plans after high school?
Well, he'll probably start
Excuse me, Moesha. I'm sure the young man can speak for himself.
Well, as you probably know, I produce hip-hop sets at the Bombay. Hope to parlay that into a career as a rapper or rap producer.
Oh, cool.
You know, the music industry is pretty shaky, so what about college?
What about it, sir?
Well, do you intend to go?
Yes, sir, to visit Mo.
Really?
Daddy, he was just joking.
To be honest, sir, I don't think college is for everyone.
He's right. There are a lot of great opportunities in trade school.
I don't think trade school is for everyone either.
See, that's what I'm talking about. Key, what are your views on middle school?
Miles, why don't you observe the views from your room?
Come on, Dad, this is educational.
Miles, go. Young man, I don't appreciate you downplaying education in front of my son.
Of course. It's just my opinion, Mr. Mitchell. I think there's more than one road to success. Today I'm producing rap, but my dream is to own a record label.
An entrepreneur, just like you, Frank.
Yes, but I went to college.
Look, all I'm saying is my pops has done fine without college. He has several houses, his own business, and a timeshare in Maui.
Maui?
Oh, snap. Could you hook us up for spring break?
Frank, it seems like Quentin really has a plan.
Mm-hmm. And what are your intentions with my daughter?
Whoa, jump cut.
I have nothing but respect for your daughter. And I hope we can continue to be friends.
Friends, huh? But what are your views on premarital sex?
Daddy!
Frank!
Big mama! Hold on, I think she's calling me. I'm gonna take this one to go.
Mr. Mitchell, why don't you just ask me the real question? Am I having sex with Mo?
Oh, God, I cannot believe this is happening right now.
Well, are you?
No, Daddy, we're not having sex.
Well, that's settled. What about dessert?
Mr. Mitchell, with all due respect, sir, I didn't come here to be grilled. I came because Mo said we needed to get to know each other better. But I can see this isn't working.
Q, what are you doing?
What I should have done an hour ago. Thank you, Mrs. Mitchell. See you later, shorty.
Q!
Moesha?
Daddy, I'm just gonna walk him to the door.